Hi everyone, and welcome to this Ivanti video that will give you a quick introduction into the concepts behind the license manager components of Ivanti Neurons for Spend Intelligence. Software licenses can be expensive, and software licensing can be complicated, especially if you have a large IT estate. Keeping track of all these contracts and licenses and working out where you are spending your money can be a real headache. License Manager can help you by providing insights into your software entitlements, what you have, when it will expire, how much it is likely to cost to renew, and so on. Ivanti maintains a SKU library, a library of stock keeping units that are software titles you can buy from a number of vendors. Think of it as a library of software titles and price lists. When you import licenses, contracts or price lists into License Manager, it automatically matches the SKUs in these items to SKUs in the SKU library, so that it knows exactly what software you have bought and has access to all of the additional information in the SKU library, including recommended retail prices. License Manager then displays all of this information in a single place. There are a number of charts and dashboards in License Manager that help you to interpret this data, but this video is not about those. I hope you'll explore those for yourselves. In this video, I want to talk about the precise meaning of some terms we use in License Manager that will help you to interpret your data better. Price, cost, and spend. Before we start talking about prices, cost, and spend, let me make one thing clear. License Manager is not intended to be a finance package. Monetary values in License Manager are not usually exact. They are there to give you an indication of where your money has gone and is likely to go. There are three sources for monetary values in License Manager, and in most places they are used in the following order. First, if you imported a cost along with your license transactions, then this is the value that is used. This was the actual cost to you of those transactions. If there is no cost data included with your imported transactions or contracts, but you have imported a price list, then these prices are applied. A price list that you have received from a reseller is likely to include the price that you've paid for the software, although of course it won't include any discounts that you may have negotiated for a specific purchase. Finally, if there is no cost data in your imports and no matching SKU in any imported price list, then the price associated with an item is taken from the Ivanti SKU library. This is the standard retail price that a vendor asks with no discount. You can see these financial sources shown in the cost source column of the transactions with costs tab on the spend dashboard data grid. Note that if you have a transaction that does not include a cost and that cannot be found in an imported price list nor in the Ivanti SKU library, this record appears on the transactions without costs tab of the data grid. Now that you understand about where financial data in License Manager comes from, I hope you'll spend some time investigating the dashboards in License Manager to gain some understanding of your licenses and contract positions. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe to see more videos like this.